between Edson Barboza. And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. Both fighters are 32.
Are you ready? Ready?
We are underway. Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Ooh, roundhouse kick. Add that to his highlight reel. Landed that punch flush. Oh, that's a pretty filthy combination there by Diaz. Oh! He's got him hurt here. He didn't miss with that uppercut.
Really threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short.
Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked. Oh! Huge shot there, lands flush.
That one hurt.
Oh, that's a big block, Joe. Barboza gets tagged by that stiff jab. Defense not there for him thus far.
They're both landing bombs on each other.
Excellent defense here. Really good job blocking all those shots coming at his head.
Oh!
This could be it.
There and ate that hook. He was unprotected, unguarded, and he's been susceptible to that hook in previous UFC fights. Got to figure out a way to move those feet and ultimately circle out and get that head off the center line.
There he goes. Now he's teeing off.
Oh, how about the multiple strikes landing here? That is a serious offensive barrage. Barboza gets caught with that punch. He's got to be...
Whoa!
Oh! Huge right hand!
Back up.
2 minutes to go in round one. Diaz gets caught by the inside leg. Punch coming, it's blocked.
He's doing a great job blocking these shots.
He is all about that left kick to the body. Then both guys really throwing with authority. Hook to the head lands.
Oh, he got
there.
Flipped there. Oh. He got hurt. This could be it right here.
Big shot!
Oh.
Just missed with the huge kick.
And he switches to southpaw.
He's fainting with that punch, showing that punch.
Oh, head kick blocked, though, by Diaz.
He's blocking almost all these shots.
Lands a nice left.
Great combination there, Joe. Horns out to the end of round one. And there is the horn. He survives to see another round, but multiple knockdowns there. Big round from Diaz.
I have no idea how his opponent got out of that round. He was
talking about this one's all.
Are you ready? You ready?
All right, round two.
That last round was absolutely insane. If this round gets off to anything like the last round, one of these guys is going out. I can't imagine a scenario where if they continue where they left off in the last round, that one of these guys doesn't get knocked out. Nate Diaz has outstanding cardio, excellent length and reach, along with very solid Brazilian jiu-jitsu and professional level boxing skills.
We show you the total strikes.
Good defense there.
There's a kick. Oh, nice jab by Diaz. Well, he gets cracked to the head there, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable by leaning in. He's almost moving into the strike at this point in time. You got to get that head off the center line. Leg kick now.
He's got good accuracy on that jab.
Oh!
Yeah, that is a big weapon, that left kick. A huge factor in this fight.
Oh, man, with that right leg kick.
How about that shin?
He's taking some shots now.
Both fighters throwing heat now.
And there he swung with a haymaker.
Just reached the midway point of the fight. Barboza's uppercut is blocked.
Very nice inside leg kick by Barboza.
Trying to double up on that jab. Diaz's lower jaw does not look good. I don't think...
Oh! Beautiful uppercut!
Man, has his chin been tested early.
He's really cracking down this Japanese necktie now.
Wow.
He's in full mount here.
Back to the feet now. Well, he has really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive than we saw in round one, and now starting to find himself in the pocket. Hook shot blocked there by Diaz. Looks like he's trying to set up a takedown here. There's the attempt.
That one hurt. Oh, both men exchange. Oh, he missed that kick.
Head kick blocked. And he connects there, Joe.
Tagged him. He's doing a great job of blocking things here.
And able to avoid the punch there. Nice slip. Stunned by a huge shot right before the horn, and now a little bit gingerly. Third round underway.
Starting off this round, you've got to think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's going to want to move and avoid taking damage early.
Slip and counter by Barboza. First takedown attempt is there.
Establishes full mount here. He's looking for the inverted triangle from side control. Okay, he's out of it now. He's in half guard.
Back to his feet. His opponent's got the read now, Joe, as he lands the punch to the head. He's got to change up his striking pattern and the tempo, or he's going to continue to be vulnerable to that.
Whoa! He's trying to hang on.
No.
He's got to be careful there. Don't rush in. All of those are blocks.
Whoa! Wow! Strike to end the fight and end the night for his opponent, who candidly may not have even seen that shot coming. So just the way he drew it up, exactly what he told us during fight week, played out here on fight night. He found a little opening in his opponent's defense and barged right through it to get the big knockout win.
Here it is one more time. Boom! And then he's out.
Well, what a moment for this fighter here tonight. A massive knockout on the sport's biggest stage. Seminal moment for that fighter tonight. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest. At 2:58 of the third round, declaring the winner by knockout, Nate.
So Nate Diaz still getting the job done deep into his...